Yeah, with the power of my magic wand, I can turn a CD into a floppy disk.